The restaurant's decision to kick out Sarah Huckabee Sanders had made it popular among Trump critics. Donald Trump may have been trying to harm the Red Hen Restaurant when he launched a Twitter attack against the Virginia farm-to-table eatery that turned away Sarah Huckabee Sanders, but it seems to have had the opposite effect. In the hours after the president ranted that the Lexington restaurant is filthy and criticized its paint job, a movement has grown on social media to purchase gift cards to the Red Hen and send them to veterans. As CNBC noted, Trump's attack on the restaurant this week drew a widespread pushback, including many who pointed out the Red Hen's glowing health inspection record, especially compared to the numerous violations at Trump's properties. Amid a debate over whether it is appropriate to deny services to members of the Trump administration for their actions, some took a more direct approach. On Twitter, a movement sprung up to purchase gift certificates from the Virginia restaurant and then donate them to veterans or other groups in need. For those who disagreed with President Trump's attacks on the business, it was a way to respond directly while staying largely out of the political fray. Others saw the gift cards as a way to support owner Stephanie Wilkinson, who was the one to poll the restaurant's employees on whether to kick out Sarah Huckabee Sanders.